An Umbrella Academy poster with more than meets the eye and an update about the Falcon and the Winter Soldier all on today's pop culture headlines. New from Disney Plus, Production Weekly revealed the working title for Disney Plus's upcoming series Miss Marvel. The working title is Jersey, leading fans to speculate that the series will be an origin story and follow Kamala Khan's adventures in her hometown of Jersey City. The series is set to hit Disney Plus in 2021. Coming soon from Netflix. Netflix released a trailer for their upcoming series Cursed from Frank Miller and Thomas Wheeler. The series is a reimagining of the Arthurian legend told from the perspective of Nimue, and the trailer shows the beginning of the journey of delivering the sword to Merlin. Cursed will premiere on Netflix on July 17th. New from Marvel. In an interview with Variety, Anthony Mackie described The Falcon and the Winter Soldier as a 6 to 8 hour Marvel movie. He said that every episode, the whole crew is pushing the envelope, and he's excited to get back to work. The Falcon and the Winter Soldier will premiere on Disney Plus this August. Finally, from Netflix. Netflix released a new poster for the second season of The Umbrella Academy. Each of the characters on the poster is wearing sunglasses, and each pair of sunglasses reflects a different character-related Easter egg. The Umbrella Academy will fly onto Netflix on July 31st. This has been your Pop Culture Headlines, presented by Sideshow, where pop culture is our culture. If you'd like to get a closer look at all of the Easter eggs from the Umbrella Academy poster or the full trailer for Cursed, go to geeksideshow.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to let your geek side show.